it was your club and you supported your club through thick and thin.
The managers would come in and go in, and you knew that there must have been problems.
Nobody wanted to own the club for any length of time. It was almost becoming a hot potato.
I had withdrawn £20,000 in cash, put it in a Tesco carrier bag, and then drive to buy a football club.
It was nerve-wracking, and you just felt, we deserve this now, after what we've been put through.
I had a bowl of Weetabix, but not with milk, with vodka.
In 90 minutes, you could accomplish what every boy had dreamed about.
Sometimes you forget when you hear that it is a billion people watching.
It was a game that you had to win.
That game, it could have been devastating.
And with first person, we set off the front row of the Royal Box.
90 seconds, Mark, and we're there.
Not if you know Swansea City.
It's written in folklore, isn't it? Forever.